This is called Something About a Monday or the Week of Living Dangerously. Well, I got out of work and I headed for the neighborhood beer joint. I sat around and had a beer with the boys like I always do. Well, I didn't have nothing to say and well, there ain't no point. There's something about a Monday that always makes me blue. Well, it was well after dark, so I knew my wife and kids were waiting. But I guess I took a left where I generally take a right. Well, I filled her up with gas and checked the oil at the Texaco station. I threw the car seat in a dumpster and I hit it out into the night. Monday that always makes me blue. Now I headed south on 35, hell bent for vinyl. I had never had her up past 55 before. Well, something about that little red line always looks so final. Hell, you'd be surprised how fast a Chevrolet truck would go. Now down in Mexico, they got a little place called Boys Town. Where a man's still a man if you know what I'm talking about. Well, I walked into the Cadillac bar and I laid my cash down. I said, there's plenty more where that came from and the lights went out. Now we woke up in the county jail, across the line in Laredo. I had a headache and a deputy staring at me through the door. He says, son, now how you got across that river alive, I don't know. But your wife just made your bail, so now you're really dead for sure. Now my wife called my boss and lied, so I got my job back. And the boys down at the plant to whisper and a stare at me. I'm a wife, she finds a lot of little jobs to keep me on the right track. Well, that's a small price to pay for a week of living dangerously. Ooh-wee-wee-wee. That's a small price to pay for a week of living dangerously.
Myself.